It is something I haven't done for a while. A bit of float fishing. Got grains of sweet corn there. And they'll make it afloat. Oh, and they're in. Finally, at last. God, I've been waiting all day for this. Ooh. Nice little mirror. There we go. Nice mirror. Probably, I'd say it's about 9 or 10 pounds, something like that. Saved me from a blank today though, so I can't complain. Quite pretty scaling on it. Afternoon from Long Lake down at Chichester today. I've had a little go for the pike this morning. I've wandered around churchyard a couple of times, around Wick once, casting out into pretty well every single swim because there's nobody fishing there really. I've had a couple of follows on the old, it's like a herring really, lure. Sink and draw style. I had a couple of follows. I had two pike come in. One was probably, I don't know, 7, 8, 9 pounds. Sucked it in and spat it straight back out. Hung around for a bit and then cleared off. That's what I'm finding if you get one chance. And I did hook a little one in Wick. Tiny little thing, probably was only a pound or two. Just about to net it, and again it shook the hook out. So I'm not doing too well with the old pike. So it got to 2 o'clock and I'd had enough. And I got some prawns in the car, and my light rods, my sort of perch fishing rods, because I didn't know whether I was going to go into Alderwood or not. So I've got a packet of prawns here now to use up. So I'm going to do 2 or 3 hours on long, see if I can get some carp. I've had one already, a small one, 3 or 4 pounds. Getting a few knocks. Hopefully there'll be more to come. Well, I've got one on here. It's quite like crazy on the old light rod. On a bit of prawn. So you can catch them on prawn down at Chichester. Great fun. Look at that. probably only about 3 or 4 pounds. And it is, it's not even that, look. Oh no. It's about 3 pound. Lovely. Nice little mirror carp. And a bit of prawn. Well, the carp seem to like the old prawns. They've got another one on. Oh, he's a pretty one. Well, they fight great in here. This is brilliant fun. God, there. Oh yeah, look at that. That's a lovely scaled one. Here he comes. Lovely. Oh, he is a pretty one. Another one bites the dust. Pretty fish, this one. Got the scales on it. Prawn doing the damage again. Pretty.